Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around today. Maybe even time for sunscreen. Heads down at the face-off. Moore cinches it, and the Cats go straight on attack. Flies over the top. Orange ball. And he shoots. Oh, so close. It's hit the bar. Cats ball. Kenny Berry scores. The away team takes the lead. Here we go now for the reset. Moore wins it for the Cats.
Ball top center.
Beland wants it. The ball goes to the ground. Brings the heat. Not on target. Cats ball. Beland has the ball now. Straight to the keeper.
Side left.
Three. Shoots. Takes it to the rack and gets the goal. We are set to resume. It's 2-0. The away team have some work to do at the X. Moore making them look pretty ordinary so far. With the shot. Manages to recover. Cats ball.
Ball top right. Ball top center.
Ray.
Ball side right.
Ball top center. Shoots. Misses the mark with that shot. Miscalculation there. Krause taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. 15.
Ball top center.
Steps in and shoots. Knocked loose. Orange ball. Chance for them now. Oh, quick thinking. Hubertus with the save. Silva. The ball goes to the ground. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. The Cats recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. 15. Scores. Three in a row for the away team. The Cats need to come up with an answer. And soon. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Moore steals it once more. Looks to the back of the net. Save. Brady wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Red ball.
Ball side right. Ball side right.
Ball side center.
Push. Help, help, help.
Four. Gets in and rips. Save. He's good. The Cats will get a chance now. The Cats will be happy with his performance and goal so far.
Ball top center.
Beland has a look. Misses high.
Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball top right.
Rude with the shot and wide of the target.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
15. Right. Collects.
Ball side right.
Has a look.
Clear.
Saved by the goal. Rips it in. Brady catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. face-off for a huge possession. Cochran gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Takes the shot. What a goal. Four racks one up for the away team. Starting again here at the face-off between Moore and Cochran. The Cats wins the face-off, and they get a step. Shoots. Sends it too high. Cats ball.
Ball stop center.
Silva steps and clear and saved. May.
Ball stop center.
There's a shot. Hubertus was all over that one. Hubertus playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. The away team wrap up the quarter in fairly convincing fashion. They lead heading to the break. It's 5-0. Right here. Here we go. Face off again here at Red Bull.
Ball side right.
Goes for the shot. Clear. And saved. John has time. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. The Cats recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Jones lets it rip. Shot is high and over the goal. Cats ball. Beland with the catch. Oh, sniped. Goal. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Cochran wins the faceoff. Shoots and scores. Cochran gets one for the away team. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? The ball goes to the ground. Nice win on the faceoff. Moore comes out on top.
Center.
Here's a look.
Stop center.
Three receives the ball.
Side right.
Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. Powell. Harlem. Franceschi.
Side right.
Here's a take. Goes high. Cats ball. Franceschi. Looks to shoot. Brady chalks up a save. The Cats lose it. Steps in to shoot and nails it in the top of the net. Two goals for him, two goals for the Cats. Faceoffs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Nice win on the faceoff. Cochran comes out on top. Sees space. Shoots. Flies over the top. The away team collects. Chance for them now. Healy gets off the shot. Too high, though. Winds up the cannon and goes boom. Too wide on that shot.
Left side left.
Four.
right.
Three. Referee not happy at all. Three. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Nine.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Looks to bury. Shot goes over the goal there. Orange ball. Here's a shot. Knocked loose. And they get it back. Turtle. With a chance. Saved by the goalie. The Cats get a chance now. Silva. He shoots. And it's turned over. Pass goes wide of the mark. Unforced error there. Orange ball. Silva. Brady with the save. Four.
Ball stop center.
Flex.
Ball stop center.
We are ready to resume play. It's 6-2 for the away team. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. Red ball.
Ball side right.
And he shoots. Flies over the top. Steps in and shoots. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. Cat's ball. Franceschi.
Ball stop center.
Franceschi.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the Cats. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. Cat's ball. Rude. So,
left side left, left side right,
Rue wants it, misses the mark with that shot. Cat's ball.
Left side left, left top center.
Slings it straight to the keeper. Oh, close call there. Behringer, and they lose possession. Looks to the back of the net, and straight to the keeper. Turtle, and they lose possession.
Ball side center, ball side left, ball side right, ball side left, ball side center,
ball side left. And a shot. Saved by the goalie.
Ball stop center.
So, with time and room, knocked loose, puts it wide.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Franceschi.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
And he shoots. Saved by the goalie.
Ball stop center.
Lou. And it's a wild pass. Cat's ball.
Ball stop center.
Nine has the ball. The ball goes to the ground. Not on target. Cat's ball. Chance for them now. Cat's ball. The ball goes to the ground. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Jones.
Three.
Goal!
Three.
Could take over. Starting again here at the faceoff between
Moore
and Cochran.
Moore
gets in first, and the Cats have the advantage. What a goal! Austin racks one up for the Cats. Here we go now for the reset. Cochran wins it for the away team. The ball goes to the ground. The Cats come up with it.
Ball top left. Ball top center. Ball top center.
Winds up, shoots, and they score. Three goals for Belan. He has three of the four goals they've scored in the match so far. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape.
Moore
cinches it, and the Cats go straight on attack. And goal. The Cats with their third in a row. The away team looks stunned. Here we go. Faceoff again here at the Cats wins the faceoff, and they get a step. Brings the heat. Saved by the goalie. They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching. What a game he's had.
Turtle.
Left side right.
Lou.
That's why they call an execution.
Lou
racks one up for the away team. If you have a good faceoff guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse.
Moore
gets in first, and the Cats have the advantage. Miscalculation there. Austin gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Cochran wins the faceoff.
Three.
Side left. Ball side right.
Let's one fly. And he scores. That's two goals in the game now for him. Set and ready for the restart. It's 9-5 for the away team. Cochran gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Ball side center.
He's in. Hubertus was all over that one.
Belan
shoots. Not on target, though. Orange ball.
Offside right.
Silva. And a goal for the Cats. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Cochran cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Ball stop center. Ball stop left.
Great pressure. Hubertus harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. Nicely recovered. Hubertus keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Healy shoots and saved. A blast. Red ball. Here's a look. Referee not happy at all. Powell taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Franceschi.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Has time. Brute force and a goal. That's his second today. We are set to resume. It's 9-7. Nice win on the faceoff. Cochran comes out on top. Kenny Berry, good night. Goal. Back to the faceoff X for another scrap. nice win on the faceoff. Moore comes out on top. Silva with the shot. Save. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Bird looks to shoot. Oh, quick thinking. Hubertus with the save. Shoots. Recover. Austin earns himself a personal foul. Red ball. Four. Lets it rip. The ball goes to the ground. And they get it back. Shoots. And Harlan scores. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. Cochran gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Offside right. Offside left.
Here's a take, and too easy there. So far, it's been an entertaining battle at the X today. Neither team has really been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Cochran gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Obert. Oh, my! Number two for him today. Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Nice win on the faceoff. Cochran comes out on top. With the chance. The Cats come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Transition opportunity for the away team. So, and scores. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 12-9. The ball goes to the ground. Moore manages to recover. Steps in and shoots. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Cats ball. With the shot. What a rip from Prowse. Moore for the Cats. Cochran for the away team. Here again to face off. Cochran cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Offside right.
Lou collects.
Offside left.
And save. Hubertus keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Healy.
Top center.
Top center. Silva wants it. Straight to the keeper.
Lou. Center. Offside right. Offside center.
Behringer rips it in. The ball goes to the ground. Recover.